Aloha everybody, today we'll be teaching you three easy barbell exercises that have great functional applications. Let's get at it.
All right, so this first barbell exercise is the back squat. The back squat has great functional implications to it that replicate a lot of our daily movements and is also a great way to maintain lower extremity strength at all ages. So we're gonna have Ed here perform the back squat and what it looks like with proper technique. So the first cue that I like to keep in mind is where the barbell should rest. So as Ed demonstrates, the barbell rests slightly above the shoulder blades. We also want the feet to be shoulder width apart. And as we descend into our squat, we want to keep it nice and controlled while keeping our core tight. And from here, when we ascend, we want him to squeeze those glutes. And as he performs the movement, throughout the whole movement, we want him to keep a nice straight spine.
Next exercise we're gonna do is a bent over row, also known as a barbell row. So this exercise is great for increasing our strength and our endurance for our back muscles. So we'll start off by picking up the bar with our palms facing down. We're gonna have our feet about shoulder width apart, slightly bending the knees. And I want you to flex at your hip, Edward, until your torso starts to become parallel towards the floor, okay? In this position, guys, notice how Ed's back is nice and straight, keeping his core engaged throughout the position, okay? And then from this position, he's gonna pull the barbell towards his belly button, and then he's gonna bring it down nice and slow. So then some of the tips I like to give people here is squeezing their shoulder blades back. And then another tip that I like to give is exhaling as they pull the bar up and then inhaling as they go down. So some of the great functional applications of a bent over row is creating strength for those functional activities such as picking things up off of the floor or bringing objects closer to us.
All right, so this last exercise is the deadlift. So the deadlift has great functional implications to it as it provides a safer method of lifting objects up off the floor and it's a great way to maintain lower extremity strength. So we want the barbell to rest slightly below your shoelace knot. And we want the feet to be shoulder width apart. So some things to keep in mind is that we want Ed to maintain a nice neutral spine. And as he picks up the bar, we want him to initiate the movements with his glutes and his hamstrings while extending the hips and the knees at the same time. Throughout this movement, we want his arms to remain straight so that he's not pulling on the barbell. At the top of the lift, we want to make sure that Ed is nice and tall without overextending his hips.